Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to describe to you how stress affects your health. Now, stress can be a lot of different things. Stress from too much sunlight, stress from legal or illegal drugs. But classically, what we're talking about here is emotional stress from environmental exposure to stressful situations, right? A lot of your life can be affected from stress. It does affect all aspects of your life, from having an irritable mood, your mental health, to not being able to sleep as well. It becomes a vicious cycle of your decrease in well-being. In turn, it can also lead to things such as heart attack, having heart problems. Having excessive stress can also cause your immune system to be suppressed, setting you up for things such as infection. Even if it was the common illness or, something more serious like pneumonia. That's a general overview of how stress affects your body. If there are any other questions, contact your healthcare provider. I'm Dr. Savage. Here's to your health.